Let's hit fast forward now on some of the other top stories tonight. A worker is severely burned across 50% of his body after an explosion at a truck repair shop on Old McDonough Road in DeKalb County. He was working on a semi with welding tools when that explosion occurred. Two other people also were hurt.